Good morning, Lancaster Catholic. I'm Chris Cavender.
And I'm Kira White. Today is Tuesday the 21st, A-Day, and here's what you need to know.
Today's lunch is chicken fajitas, fiesta rice, corn muffins, and in the sandwich line is the chef's choice.
Are you in need of a new uniform? On April 3rd, 2:30 to 6 p.m., and April 4th, 2:30 to 5 p.m., there will be a uniform garage sale in the old gym. The uniforms are brand new and slightly used. It's a great opportunity to get a uniform for a discount price.
The boys' lacrosse team has a fundraiser at Mod Pizza. It's all day on March 22nd. A flyer is required and can be picked up at the athletic office. Now this.
Frame Club is new to our school, but has already grabbed a lot of people's attention. Frame stands for filmmaking, recording, arts, media, and entertainment. We're helping creative people get to know each other. There will be club meetings between 1 and 4 times a month, and there might even be the opportunity for students to enter their own personal creations into events outside of school. If you're interested in learning more about the club, be sure to contact either Grant Hall or Mr. Stoltzfus for more information. All are welcome.
And now in the news. Former President Trump may be indicted by a Manhattan grand jury this week. Trump is being investigated for falsifying business records to hide hush money that was paid to an adult star to stay quiet about an affair she says she had with him. Trump is predicting that he will be arrested on Tuesday and is using his social media site, Truth Social, to call for his followers to protest and, quote, take our nation back. Law enforcement is discussing security plans in the event that this may take place. Peeps are an Easter confection shaped to look like marshmallow chicks and covered in different colored sugar. But did you also know that they were originally made right here in Lancaster? Although they were originally made to be in the shape of a chick, they now also come in hearts, bunnies, ghosts, and more. Bought a candy company invented the Peep in 1920 and sold it to Sanborn in 1953. Now Peeps have become so popular that you can buy them at just about any time of the year. We can thank the Bourne family for keeping this tasty treat around for so long. And now's Marina here with the latest on sports.
Congratulations to our girls basketball team for winning on Friday night. As of this recording, they'll be playing on Monday night. We wish them the best of luck. March Madness is leaving many fans and gamblers stressing because of its unpredictability. Arizona and Marquette, both 2 seeds, as well as Purdue and Kansas, 1 seeds, have already been knocked out. Who said the Ivy League was just for academics? After upsetting the number 2 seed and number 7 seed in their bracket, Princeton is moving on to the Sweet 16. In a grudge match, Kansas State squeaked by Kentucky with the help of the talented, speedy point guard Marquise Noel, scoring 27 points. He outdueled Oscar Tshiebwe, who had 25 points and 18 boards. The game was physical and an absolute thriller. Now, here's Jansen to tell us all about track and field.
It's springtime, and you know what that means. The track and field outdoor season is upon us. Come on, let's go check it out.
Cut that shit up, Quay.
Go to lunch in the Jewish community. I won't tell on the bros for immunity. Can't beat them, that shit ain't gonna ruin me. I'm the only one out there.
Whether you are interested in a particular event or just looking to stay conditioned for another sport, the track and field team provides the perfect opportunity for competition for any type of athlete in the spring. From sprinting to long distance, from throwing to jumping, track and field has a range of events that can be unique to each individual athlete. With so much success in the past, there is a lot of opportunity for championship competition no matter if you are a returning athlete or joining for the first time. Official practices begin March 6th, so if you're interested in joining, contact Mr. Hennenkamp in the athletic office.
Coach Hennenkamp, I'm track and field head coach as well as athletic director at Lancaster Catholic High School. I love coaching track and field. I love coaching period, but it's strength, it's speed, it's running, it's development, and those things are all great things and things I believe in.
I'm Sean Titus. I'm the high jump coach here at Lancaster Catholic. Track is really important to me and to the kids because it helps them not only get out, meet new people, work on skills for their sport specifically, but it teaches life lessons.
And I'm Brian Altamare, hurdle coach here, and it's about my 5th year now with these guys. We hope it starts off early, a lot of lessons and technique work, and then it really pays off as you go through your career. So we're really looking forward to it.
Sounds like there's a lot of athletic and championship potential. For the Lancaster Catholic Morning Show, I'm Jansen Hoffer.
Thanks, Jansen. I know I'm looking forward to the track season.
If you have a birthday today, you share it with Gary Oldman, known for his role in the movie Hannibal.
Have a great day, Crusaders.